FireVolt thermoelectric core is an electrical generator that produces electricity from firewood and cold water. The system operates through temperature difference. The hotter the firebox and the cooler the water, the more electricity is produced. A year and a half ago, I went on a search for a stove that I could use as a platform. What I discovered was a stove that was already doing such great things in the world that it seemed the perfect platform from which to springboard my device. What also makes this so compelling is that the stove is already being used in 23 countries around the world, and in many cases is the cornerstone of both food production and relief efforts. So it seemed to me the stove was already predisposed to some of the harshest scenarios. So meet the Instove. This is the 60-liter version. The stove was originally designed to alleviate the need to cook on inefficient and health-averse open fires. But take a closer look at the modular design. In there, I saw the perfect opportunity to implement a thermoelectric generator unlike anything seen before, and at a scale that was not being offered to the public, at least not at this time. Instove is already addressing some of the core needs of these developing countries. Indoor air pollution, fuel usage, stable cooking, safe to touch. The stove is highly insulated, and you can place your hand right on the outside of the stove body when it's at its highest core temperature. However, I was thinking, after you've filled your belly, you often want to do something with your mind. But you certainly can't bother learning new things or reading new things or going on the internet if you're hungry. So the stove, first and foremost, provides food. Where FireVolt comes in is what you want to do after you've eaten. You'd like to either learn something or go on the internet or listen to the radio, but all those things require electricity. So FireVolt provides that particular solution and gives you the hot water to do your dishes afterwards and take a shower, etc. Got 100 watts coming out of the Outback charge controller. We've got 72 watts going into the lighting, which is definitely doing its job, although those are windows, so. But we're sitting pretty, right at 100. And the core voltage is 20.1. All right, folks. Well, I'm going to wrap this up and let the cool down cycle begin and get to throwing this video out there for you guys to check it out. So thanks for taking the time to watch all this, and look forward to talking shop. Take care.